to the KIA! We need help! Now!
Ah, shit! Copy that, Paddock! Delta, Paddock needs backup at the tomb!
We heard. We're on our way.
Where are we going? Is this way?
That smoke's where Paddock went down. You three head out. I'll stay back and protect this beacon.
I'll see you on the other side, Dad.
Count on it, James.
That feels like ominous phrasing. I need more bullets for the Boltox, so yeah. How do we get to the tomb? Way, I guess? Yep, looks like it this way. This way goes down on the correct side of the building.
There! Sierra Squad's deployed its beacon! We're under a lot of fire here! How soon can you get a satellite overhead?
One's heading your way now, Sierra!
I suppose it has a turbo mode!
No, but that's not a bad idea! Iris, make a note!
I already made a note, Damon.
That explains the warden we took down.
That's not comforting.
Rejects. Watch your step.
This reminds me a lot of, the electric gate. The stuff in the electric gate state was less overtly organic.
Just hold on!
Hold tight!
And just have a gun settle down, please. Or not. That works too.
We better hurry.
Oh, Paddock, no, not the ambiguous Russian character who boasted about massacring non-combatants.
Holy shit.
Killing non-combatant medics.
Delta, I can't take over the hammer network until all five beacons are planted. Paddock's is the last one.
We're on our way to him now.
It's the beacon you gotta focus on. Everything else is secondary, and Paddock would agree.
Understood.
Come on, let's get in there.
Someone get the other side!
Ah! Get it off!
Oh, shit! Kill it! Kill it!
What? Follow that copter!
Clear the tomb! Save whoever you can!
I'm almost out of ammunition.
Oh, I can do this all day! Ushasku Anuti! So, tell me, which of you wants to die next?
Paddock! Delta's here!
About time! Now help me clear out these Garayaski!
Hey, grab a hole. I'm going to leave in a while.
Frag out!
Been the Goroznians, have you? Let me show you what you've been missing.
All right, back to full. Grenades, good. Any nades in here? Oh, drop shot. You know what?
Time to regroup.
Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes, but this isn't over. Get ready. More are coming.
You heard him. Let's get set up.
Hunters! Watch their portholes!
Shit, guys, nest's opening up! We gotta close him!
Now, smoke!
Incoming smoke!
Growing
smile.
another nest!
There we go, it's one unit. Chainsaw Bayonets, but I didn't like the Chainsaw Duel. Chainsaw Duel's a
pain. Paddock, is your beacon okay?
Yes! Yeah. This is over! Get ready! More are coming!
You heard him! Let's get set up!
Hands!
Hunters! Watch their
crossbows! Ah, shit! Guys, nest opening up! We gotta close them!
Damn it!
Drones, left side! Incoming flag!
Help is inbound!
Mind. Thank you.
You are weak!
Incoming frag!
Watch the right flank!
Our beacon's caught in the Raven wreckage. Maybe your toaster can get it down.
Jack, secure Echo's beacon.
All right.
Thanks, Jack. Now to plant it. I got it.
Having the looks, right?
Our plan was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paddock. Let's go, Delta.
Right.
Delta, could really use an update here. How close are you to planting that thing?
We're almost there, Baird. Okay, we gotta put this thing exactly where Baird needs it.
Like right here.
Baird, Echo's beacon is live.
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to stay up. Just defend that area.
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the swarm's entire bench over here! Y'all need a hand!
Yeah, Cole. And your mega feet. We're at the tomb.
Alright! I'll just find my way over!
Hold this!
That's me. That's on me. That's on me. And all over me.
There! Echo's beacon is live!
Just in time, Delta. More swarm heading your way.
Wait, aren't all the beacons up? Don't you have complete control?
Yes and no. The beacons need to sync up. Just defend that area.
Pulse!
Yo, Delta! I just wiped out the swarm and all bench over here! Y'all need a hand?
Yeah, Cole. And your mega feet. We're at the tomb. Are the beacons synced yet?
Is it not? You may want to hurry on that.
Oh, don't you worry. I see him.
The beacon!
Fire. Oh, that's not good.
You failed us!
Failed us? What are you?
We are what you could have been.
You might have her body, but you're not my mother!
Oh, that's not good.
We are a complete being, connected, immortal. You had a choice, and you squandered it. Alive or dead, you belong to us.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.